do you stand store instead of gum road? That was a question somebody asked me on my live. Friend, this is why. Do you see this? Every time you sell a digital product on Gumroad, they are going to take a 10% fee plus the processing fee of the credit card processor, right? No, friend, we're not doing that. And it's going to be your creator store, and yes, you're going to pay a monthly fee, but the math adds up. Let me show you what I mean.
So literally this morning, I had a customer buy a digital product for $197. I was only charged a processing fee from the credit card provider. If I was using Gumroad, friend, that's $20 already off of one transaction for the month. Stan is $29 for the month, and the first 2 weeks are free.